I just want to make another quick point, because you talked a lot about incentives. And one of the problems we've got in education, we do need incentives for people to get better. We've already got a lot of incentives. And every incentive you've brought in has brought some sort of perverse consequence, whether it's the league tables, whether it's way off the ground, one way or another. And I fear that for-profit will bring other perverse incentives. Now, what we have to do, I think, in the future is try and create, incentivise good performance without some of the risks that we've seen to the curriculum, to the offer. I mean, it sends shudders down my spine when I hear you talking about online schools, because going to school isn't just about learning and doing a test. It's about social development, it's about emotional development, it's about working with other people, it's about enrichment, it's about what you do after school, it's about playing sport, it's about doing drama. I think if we're reducing it of everything to these test results, really, and that's what will happen if you have a for-profit system, because the only way you can really measure success will be in test results. And I think it will drive a lot of very important things out of it.
Very brief.
Yeah, brief, just on the online thing. You don't have to sit at home and do this. I mean, you could have basically a facility where pupils go to this facility, but you wouldn't have to have a bona fide school. So it's much cheaper to set up basically, you can set up in school, set up in office spaces in Sweden. You could have computers there, you could have a tutor there to make sure that pupils do their jobs, but it wouldn't be a bona fide school. Now, that could also ensure social development in a different way than we do today.
I can assure you people would not be taking their top off vouchers to the school that's in the office block where it is learning on the computer.
All right.
Parents in the
there we will leave it. Fiona Millar, Gabriel Sutton. Thanks very much.